In this video, musical notations are colored for illustration purposes. Musical notations are highly encouraged to be in black for easy reading. The British English musical terminology will be used in our video. Enjoy!
Welcome back to Series 1, Basic Notation. In this video, we will learn to recognize the stave, ledger lines, and clefs. The stave is made up of 5 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and it has 4 spaces, 1, 2, 3, 4, counted from the bottom. Each line and each space represents a note. When the notes go beyond the stave, ledger lines are added above or below the 5 lines to individual notes. Each note beyond the stave has its own line or lines. Moving on, let's learn to recognize some clefs. A clef is usually placed at the beginning of every stave to indicate the notes, using 7 letter names: A, B, C, D, E, F, G. One commonly used clef is the treble clef, and it is also known as the G clef. The middle part of a treble clef loops around the second line of the stave, and this line represents the G note. When the treble clef is used, notes represented by the lines are E, G, B, D, F, and notes represented by spaces are F, A, C, E. Here are some examples of instruments that use the treble clef generally. Another commonly used clef is the bass clef or F clef. There are 2 dots on the bass clef, one above and one below the 4th line of the stave. This line represents the F note when the bass clef is used. Notes represented by the lines are G, B, D, F, A, and notes represented by spaces are A, C, E, G. These are some instruments that use the bass clef usually. There are also other clefs like the alto clef and tenor clef. The center of alto clef is on the 3rd line, while the center of tenor clef is on the 4th line. These 2 lines represent the same note. The notes represented by lines and spaces are different depending on the clef used. In conclusion, this is the stave, ledger lines, treble clef, and bass clef. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe to our channel and like this video. Leave us a comment below on topics that you would like us to cover in our future videos. Do also follow us on our Instagram and Facebook at Music Platform.